Hey guys, today I'm going to show my baseball card collection. So let me just set the camera down. And let me just get out of deck. I'm going to get these out of here. Those ain't. They just, no. So we got this, that's actually a checklist, we don't need that. So I'm just kind of going fly. Comment down below if you know anything about these. So that's the first deck. Second deck in the first box. Second deck. Let's get it. Got. And I know nothing about these, so if comments are turned on, you'll have to let me know down below, like what these are and how much and what they do and stuff, and about the players and stuff. But this is one of these all motion all-star cards. Second deck. Almost done with the first box. This might be a long one. I don't know. Hold on. Let me get a drink. Alright. Excuse me. Let's get it. Alright. And I do have a binder in the closet. I ain't gonna get it out. Maybe another video. That's just the puzzle thing. We don't need that. So, another deck. And I don't know if these qualify. Baseball cards necessarily, but they're kind of these. To me, they don't qualify as them. They just qualify as random baseball thing. I know nothing about sports or baseball or basketball. All I know is it's a sport, pretty much. Look how much we've already went through. Hold on, let me get the camera. Look at that. Get another drink real quick. Okay. Another day. Let's get it. Oh, this is a baseball card. Okay. These are gonna fall. Let me just get all the like non-baseball cards I have. Well, they're cards, but they're stickers. get all these stickers. I don't know if anybody needs those. Okay, last tick in this box. Is so I can just fly through. Okay. Let's put these back in the rightful box. Let's get it. And I'm on a tripod. Okay, it's one box. Now, one more box. Let's get out a deck. So the and like I said, I know nothing about baseball cards, nor do I really care. I just kind of got them for fun. Bored. First deck of that box done. For the second deck. I'm just kind of going to fly through these. Oh, got to put that in for the first box. I'll do that after the video because this is showing baseball cards. Because like I said in the last video, I was going to show these. Okay. Not all these are sorted out. I'm just going to say that right now. They were just kind of randomly through in the box. But I'm still just going to fly through them because I ain't really into these. I'm just kind of showing them. Because I know nothing about them. I don't even know if I have any rare ones. And if some are upside down, I'm sorry. I don't want to flip them over. Okay, there. Okay. Last deck. I don't know if that's good or not. Okay. Time to put these back in the box. And put them up. Guys, that's about it for the video, I guess. If you liked the video, make sure to like the video. Ooh, and subscribe for more of this. And no, guys, I don't collect these anymore. I just kind of stopped. Because I think I have enough of these. That's just me. I don't know what y'all will think. Maybe y'all will say I don't have enough sun. But I think I do. So, yeah, guys, I hope y'all enjoyed. Make sure if you did comment, like, subscribe. Let me know what you thought. See you guys later. Bye.